Azoba Ganpati Trust started online darshan of Azoba Ganpati. The devotees can get darshan of their favorite bappa on a single click. The devotees have to type azobaganpati.com on search engine and click on Azoba Ganpati Trust Solapur. This service is made available to reduce huge gathering of devotees during Ganesh festival. Solapurites were seen busy in preparation for welcoming their favorite and loved bappa. Very few hours are left for the most loved festival, that is Ganeshotsav. The devotees were seen bringing their bappa to their home. There was a kind of enthusiasm in Ganpati idol stalls. Municipal Commissioner P. Shivshankar and Mayor Srikanchanayanam visited dedicated COVID healthcare center on Friday. 50 beds dedicated COVID health center is under process at Corporation Boys Hostel. P. Shivshankar said the center will be ready and available in the next week. Solapur city has registered 37 positive cases on Friday. One died and 38 got discharged. Total corona tally of Solapur city has reached 6,225, in which 4,660 have got discharged and 1,169 are under treatment. Total 396 people have died so far. Solapur district has registered 285 positive cases on Friday. 7 died and 237 have got discharged. Total corona count of Solapur district has reached 8,946, in which 5,830 have got discharged and 2,866 are under treatment. Total 250 people have lost their lives.